for revenge. Yes, my warriors. Even the Rangers must face the fire. Curses.
Don't take another step. You're trespassing on private property, ma'am.
I go where I want.
I don't know. You tell me, and maybe we'll both know. We couldn't even touch him. All right, pick it up! I want a perimeter check, and let's move out.
What?
Come on, Katie. Let's give him a hand.
You got it.
I don't have a good feeling about this.
There's no such thing as a ghost.
I heard something.
And who are you?
I'm Vypra, princess of all demons.
I don't care if you're the princess of the universe.
What are you doing here?
I hate to say it, but I need your help.
I'm listening.
I want you to help me steal the solar amulet from the museum.
The solar amulet. Why?
Soon, the sun perfect alignment with the stars. The solar amulet will have the power to release Quargonon, a super demon.
Why would I help you raise a demon when I have a prison full of mutants?
This demon can do what no mutant can. He can destroy the Rangers.
The museum said that the intruder was trying to steal this.
But they didn't get it?
No.
If they want it that badly, they'll try again. And when they do, we'll be there.
There's still nothing. Hold your position. I see something materializing.
Did you get the amulet?
Of course.
Excellent.
Who were those things?
They're not mutants, that's for sure.
You're gonna need my help.
And who are you?
Carter Grayson, Lightspeed Rescue, Red Ranger.
Rancic never cared about the solar amulet. So why does Vypra want it so badly?
The amulet holds powers from the shadow world. Now that she has it, Vypra will use her black magic to raise a super demon.
A demon? How are we supposed to fight that?
It won't be easy. But I have some friends who can help us out.
Now, if you're gonna keep on climbing trees, you gotta be more careful.
Thanks, Dr. Dana.
There's a call for you on line 2, Doctor.
Hello? Hey, Carter. Is everything all right?
Hawaii, here we come.
I can't wait. Nothing is gonna spoil our honeymoon. Whatever it is gonna have to wait.
What is it, Carter? I see. He'll be right there.
Hello? What? Carter! I'm on my way.
Gotta be it.
Guys, I think we have something. Meet us at the abandoned subway.
We're on our way.
The
From the gates of darkness where evil dwells, to the light of day, hear my spell!
It's working!
From the deepest shadows, from far below, where no mortal will dare to go. You!
I see you're still keeping bad company.
Yes. And we have something in common. We both want to destroy Rangers!
Carter! Let's go! Think again!
Still time. From the deepest shadows far below, where no mortal will dare to go, only demons toss and burn.
Now, mighty Corgonon, it's your time to return.
What?
Those are my friends.
They're the Lightspeed Rangers.
Wow, nice
hey,
to meet you.
Hey, nice hair.
10 Rangers? No problem.
You mean 12.
Type 4! Type 4!
show them what demon power can do.
Let's do it!
Destroy them!
Check it out! What do you think? Come on, over here. Look at the bell over here. I thought you guys came from the future. This place looks kind of old.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean? Some old things are good. And anyway, we like it.
Thanks, you guys, for everything. No problem.
You guys are doing an awesome job.
Mm-hmm. We wanted to give you something to remember us by.
What is it? You don't like them?
No, they're great.
It's just that...
We had something to give you guys, too.
This is excellent.
Try it out. Awesome.
Yes,
yes. Thank you.
Perfect.
Nice.
Yeah?
Thanks.
Thank you.
Looks good on you.
How about we escort you back to Mariner Bay?
Great. You got the jackets, now try the dance.
We ready?
Sure.
Yes. Lightspeed Rescue!
Mm.
possible in my mirror world.
Whoa, focus!
We've got to figure out how to get out of this mirror world.
You're not going anywhere.
We already captured you.
Not in the mirror world.
The Rangers will have to destroy all of the mutants to get out of here.
Stop right there.
I'll stop when you're destroyed. Good job. Miracle.